Did you know that acorns are edible? But first you need to leach out the tannins to make them safe and palatable for consumption. I use the cold leaching method, dehydrated, then blended to a flour substitute. What should I make first?